So, I'd like to talk about small towns versus big cities today. Now, I go to college in a fairly small town. I can easily walk into the main street from my campus, and most everything, and there's a lot of stuff there that I can, get at the main street. Like there's the barber shop, restaurants, music store, a whole bunch of stuff I could use. However, if I really needed to, I could go to the big city, in my case, Philly. Now, I know that there's like good things about bad things about both. Personally, I really, really like small towns just because, you can walk everywhere, well, a lot of places, and you have a chance of knowing more people. But that's not to say that there's bad things about big cities too. I mean, like there's a lot to do in big cities, and you have a chance of knowing a lot of people there as well. So I guess what I'm trying to say is that, I like both, but I think I just like small towns a bit more, just because they have that really good vibe to them, you know? So that's my question for you today. What kind of town do you live in, and do you like it? Yep, I'll see you next time.